something for you? If so, be sure to take it and go. You have acquired the last of my goods. However, we never know when the miracle will bestow new blessings upon us. Do you not notice how death enfolds us and shelters us? Do you not notice how it dries up the very tears in our eyes? It is my prison, my companion, my guardian, for all that is dead accompanies me, and all that is not yet dead will soon die and wither by my side. What sins did I commit to merit such a heavy penance? I am the ruin of what I once was. Cursed with the ever more bitter need to survive, I ended up stealing in the foulest of ways. I stole from the rich. I stole from the poor. I even stole from the dead. What crime can there be in taking possession of what no longer has a master? Leave me alone. I feel something devouring me inside. Like flies swarming over a dead body. And so it was that I managed to get into a house that appeared to be uninhabited. Inside, I found an elderly woman lying on her bed. She had been dead for some time. There was no one standing vigil over her. She was alone. Alone in the deep sleep of death. The fearful stench was so intense that it seemed to emanate from that rigid body and mingle with the light that drifted in through the immaculately pale curtains from the outside street lamps, creating the most dismal of atmospheres I had ever experienced. It was the chamber of death itself. Oh, death. Who is ever by my side, you will not have to wait much longer. I robbed the old woman in her bed. I took from her what was no longer hers, but rather belonged to death itself. When I reached my hiding place, I was racked with terrible pangs of guilt that have not ceased to intensify and ever torment my body and mind. What is this trembling you bring me, O death? What is this coldness that I feel both inside and out? Doth thee already seek me? Oh, so much death all around me. So many maggots creeping over so many dead bodies, immersed in the mire. So many flies announce the arrival of the rotting queen with their mournful dances and incessant buzzing. Oh, so many For now, there is nothing more for you among my goods. But the miracle is merciful, and we never know when it will bestow new blessings upon us.
Thank you. the bees of the miracle advance, creating more hollows in this honeypot that is now my body. Let not your spirit be grieved. The honey will repair all the damage done to my gift. Take it, and behold its restored splendor.
New shoots spring forth, Penitent One. Their thorns scratch and burn my flesh, creating new shadows before my visionless eyes. But I will not depart, for thus was my purpose set down. So, do you wish to purge yourself of your guilt? So be it. The sacrament has been completed. Now go in peace.
Thank you.
So, do you wish to purge yourself of your guilt? So be it. The sacrament has been completed. Now go in peace.
I shall be one with this miraculous honey, and then my soul will be forever sweet and golden. Let not your spirit be grieved. The honey will repair all the damage done to my gift. Take the figure and behold its unmatched, dazzling, golden radiance.